Guardians of America have obtained the coordinates to a Vex combat test within the forest, designed to study the fighting capabilities of the Borg. They must be preparing an invasion.
Where we choose pride over character. Don't believe the narcissism when everyone portrays and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, I live in a prison. That I feel myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am a sheep boy. Easy to say when they don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism. We're united under our indifference. In the free side of America.
I'm coming, Amber.
Whatever. Starting it without you. Just run up here. I don't care.
I believe you're almost 30, aren't you?
Stop rushing. Why do I keep rushing in? Why do I do that? What's wrong with me?
Know.
I just rush in all the time. I'm like, oh, I can do this. Too much going on. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Behind you.
There. That cleared out quite a bit of them. Definitely.
Front of me, so I got kinda.
Oh god.
Yay, I get to use my super!
Get him! Get him! Behind you!
Finally! Oh my god, that was close! No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, get your sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words, stop stalling in the doorway. Cancel the cruise control, switch in the manual. Don't you wanna feel right?
You're just over here.
Break away, get your soul.
sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words. Stop stalling in the doorway. Cancel the cruise control. Switching in the manual. Don't you wanna feel right again? Don't you wanna feel whole? Now we gotta run backwards.
Like, you can't end the mission for me?
Doesn't last the first trick.
Destiny. Oh.
Another public event.
I see that. I can join it. I'm just very confused on what the hell is going on. But you know what?